Bhagat Singh, Azad, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Gandhi Ji, and Bose are the few names that are synonymous with our struggle for freedom. British, we owe our freedom to them. Apart from these hallowed names, there are thousands of others that too sacrificed their life on the path of freedom. Many of them have been forsaken by the history, and most of us don't even know about them. This is an attempt to give those pious souls a tribute, because their contribution to our freedom is by no means less. Let's enlighten ourselves by remembering those great patriots.
Matangini Hazar.
Matangini Hazar was part of the Quit India movement and non-corporation movement. During one procession, she continued to advance with the Indian flag. Even after shoot thrice, she kept shouting, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram. What a zeal, iconic patriotism.
Begum Hazrat Mahal.
Begum Hazrat Mahal was a vital part of the 1857 Indian Rebellion. After her husband was exiled, she took charge of Awadh and even seized control of Lucknow during the rebellion. Later, she had to retreat to Nepal, where she died, but her contribution encouraged thousands of people.
Tara Rani Srivastava.
Also, we are surely going to talk about Mrs. Tara Rani Srivastava. Along with her husband, she led a procession in front of the Sivan police station. Though her husband was shot, she bandaged his wounds and kept going forward. By the time she returned, he had died. However, her will to go on was still stronger, and she continued to fight holding the flag high.
Peer Ali Khan.
Initial rebels of India, Khan was a part of 1857 freedom struggle and among 14 people who were given capital punishment due to their role in freedom movement. He was a true hero who inspired many freedom fighters. Even though his name just faded away, his contribution can never be forgotten.
Kartar Singh Sarbha.
We all love Bhagat Singh, but only a handful of us know about Kartar Singh Sarbha. Bhagat Singh himself considered Kartar Singh his guru. Kartar Singh Sarbha was the main architect of Khadar Revolution, which aimed to incite a unity in the British Indian Army during the thick of World War I. Born in Ludhiana, Punjab in 1896, Sarbha went to US for studies and established Khadar Party to unite the youth. There are thousands of unsung heroes who sacrificed their life for not money, fame, name or anything, but for the independence of our country, for the freedom for our next generation. So as they say, that watan pe jo fida hoga, amar wo jawan hoga.
Friends, in their stories of valor lie the foundations of our freedom. Let's take a moment to salute them today. In today's context, we would like to add about the role of youngsters. Yes, we're talking about ourselves. We have the power to make the India most developed nation, because taakat watan ki humse hai, himmat watan ki humse hai, izzat watan ki humse hai, iski shaan ke hum rakhwale. Jai Hind.